Mint would be wonderful. These tomato skins were tough because these are paste tomatoes. So as the skins come off, I'm taking them off.
Yeah, that'll kick it up in a minute.
Oh, that mint smells so good. We could have some fresh mint tea.
How was your day? Oh, it's your dogs. Look at your dogs being crazy.
up the ones at the bottom are going to be nice and dry, some of those.
Okay. The slam right on top of that.
I tossed it around. It looks real good.
Yeah, that's what I wanted. I kind of wanted it in that gravy. Yes.
Enough of shit.
That's what I want. I want to steam up with that juice.
Smell that?
It smells like delish, yummy meat and vegetables.
Yeah. We're on the hot side too, which is really good.
Sorry, okay. I think I did.
No, you didn't get past the dog. Glad I'm lying.
Piece of lamb in it?
Yeah. I suppose.
You want the cooked onions and peppers and...
Toadie.
No. Okay. Chad, you want...
Look at Toad.
Oh yeah, load me up with whatever you can spare.
I can taste the smoke.
Mm-hmm.
I like it.
Mm-hmm. We could run it hotter. That's where it'd get too hot.
And the vegetables, done with the lamb, they're caramelized. They're wonderful.
Yeah, they're wonderful. Indeed.
The bees took out the box.
Oh yeah. There, I watched a honeybee go in it. I don't know if there's something in it. I watched a honeybee go
in it. I checked this morning, didn't see any activity.
Yeah. Oh, it's nice. How much more is left? Enough for like one.
Oh, we'd make more.
No, it's enough for all three of us to have one more cup.
Good, enough for me.
The lamb is really good. Mm-hmm. Mm.